We always imagine strange and mysterious things after reading the fairy tales as a child. Quite often, we don't pay much attention to them, thinking it's not for real. But what if that's not true? And the things we heard about were absolutely real? Hey everyone, Bubble here, and these are 5 mysterious creatures caught on camera. Are you ready? Let's go! You can find the stories about the dead, anxious to drink your blood, in nearly all the world's cultures. Some people still believe in them, with the slightest sounds of dry leaves in the autumn evening. But maybe it's not in vain. A usual clothing store, a working day, and the customers seem to be ordinary too. But wait, what was that? Yes, it was real. You couldn't see the boy's image in the mirror. It is known to everyone that vampires can't cast reflections in a mirror. Maybe all the vampires are hanging out in the fashionable stores, or probably they are among us. A Chinese fisherman, Ong Han Boon, having taken a few cans of beer with him, went fishing to his favorite place on Hosenta Island. He had hoped to catch something fresh and tasty for his dinner. He was greatly astonished to see his loot. It was something with hundreds of feelers, and it looked more like a sea star, more like an octopus and an alien monster all mixed together than a tasty fresh dinner. This horrible thing turned out to be the Gorgon's head. It was named this because it resembles the beast from the Greek mythology, a woman with snakes coming out of her head, and those who glanced at her turned to stone. The Gorgonocephalus is safe for a human being, but I don't think there is a person who wants to be in its embrace. Dragons are the most ancient and mysterious creatures. Their existence is still impossible to deny completely. It's understandable why the stories about them are in many mythologies in many parts of the world, starting from icy Scandinavia and finishing around the hot Asian countries where the dragons are still very important in their culture today. Scientists are disputing this topic today as well. This exciting footage only gives more substance to this discussion. It turned out that we can now meet dragons not only in video games and movies. This one was taken over the secret town Long Tien in Laos and is the topic of numerous discussions. The dragons, vampires, and gorgons are not the final item. The deep remote control machine caught an unusual creature on its camera at the whopping 1,325 meters deep near the Angola coastline. The thing didn't resemble any other known creatures. It looked like a flying spaghetti monster. I don't think it's a dish on your table. It's a deity of the Church of the Flying Spaghetti Monster, founded by the scientist Bobby Henderson. The believers of this church liked the finding so much because it looked so much like their idol. One of the other associations might be Cthulhu, who was the well-known character of Howard Lovecraft novels. This monster, with the feelers all over its head, swims along the sea bottom and horrifies all local living beings. Maybe Cthulhu exists, doesn't it? In 2015, a man called a British radio station, the Mystic Menagerie, and shared his discovery. He wanted to remain anonymous because he was afraid to be laughed at. The man who sent the video said that he had been working with a local company saving the endangered birds. His job was to watch the nests and protect the birds' eggs from poachers. During one of his such average inspections, he had found these tiny remains along the branches and the feathers in the falcon's nest. The skeleton is not complete, but it is obvious that it is a small humanoid resembling a fairy, Thimbelina, or a small goblin. The skeleton is only 6 centimeters long and easily fits in the palm of your hand. The Mystic Menagerie presenters ensured the listeners that they are going to try their best to find the unknown man and will try to pursue him to give the remains for investigations. It is still unknown if they were even able to do that. Probably the main reason for that is the intruding of the secret services, which are not that interested in the spreading of such secret information. That's why the goblin's remains might have just disappeared, just like other unexplained things. Friends, thanks for watching. Bubble was here with you. Remember that there is some truth in any fairy tale, like this video. See you soon.